research, really, and so I did all the donkey work, and I generally just put it together and wrote a few bits, but Noel's done a lot of the hard work and has been the sort of the driving force behind it. We're going to do a talk, a little plug for Swindon Society. We've got people from Swindon Society here. We're doing a talk about the book at the Swindon Society on the 8th of January. And also we're going to do it for Rob Bourne History Group as well, I think, in February. Just to say that when we started the book, it was going to be, we thought it would be about 200 pages, and it ended up being over 400, which we thought it deserved, hence the price of £14.95. So even if you don't, we always say, never mind the quality, feel the width. It's one of the biggest local history books that you'll find. And another thing is, a good reason to buy it is, when we used to do the magazine, people always used to say, oh, didn't it smell nice? They always seemed to think that was a good reason to buy it. But when my daughter first saw this, she said, oh, didn't it feel nice? So it doesn't actually smell it much, but it does feel nice. And it's well done by Mel as well. So thanks for coming and thanks for buying the book. Thanks for signing it by mistake.
Thank you very much. Thank you.